In this video, I'll be showing you how you can quickly delete projects in DaVinci Resolve. It is super simple. So first of all, what you need to do is open up DaVinci Resolve so you get into the project manager. When you're in the project manager, it should be looking something like this, where all your projects that you have previously worked on is located here. And to delete a project, you need to hover over to the one that you want to delete. You need to right click on it and you need to click delete. You can also click Shift plus backspace if you want to do that. But you need to click delete like so, and then this tab will pop up. You can undo this action, and then you have the opportunity to select cancel or delete. And I want to choose delete like so. And as you can see, now the project has been deleted. If you have any questions about it, please leave them down in the comment section below, and I'll try my best to answer them as quickly as possible. See ya!